Yeah, let me confront EBZ about the room service bullshit.
Because that's not what.
EBZ.
Yeah.
What?
What the fuck did you do? What were you doing in the room earlier?
What are you talking about?
With the room service. The room service.
Uh-huh.
On my card.
With your card?
Yeah, and then jumping on the bed on my card.
I thought it was Sam's card.
Does that make it any better? Does that make it right?
Oh, shit, man. You know I'm trying to get him.
I know you
But you didn't get charged.
What you mean? I didn't get charged. You eat food?
No, you didn't get charged.
No, I did probably get charged, EBZ. And if I did, you owe me money.
Yeah.
How much room service did you order?
Walks away.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
Yeah.
How much room service did you order?
No, I didn't order it. Don't worry.
No, you did. I saw it. I was watching.
I was watching.
You did.
I didn't order it.
What do you mean you didn't order it?
What do you mean I mean?
I was watching, dude.
What you saw me do was say it on the phone, right?
Yeah.
Okay, then. They didn't take an order. I didn't order it.
And then you jumped on the bed too, dude. What's the bed from?
Yeah!
I jumped on the damn bed. I kicked it too. It's alright.
No, that's the anomaly on my car.
It's alright.
It's not I. If I get charged with some money, you owe me. I'm gonna front you the invoice.
If they charge you, let me know.
Okay. You're roaching around, EBZ.
You
crow turned roach. Motherfucker, trap hotel over here.
Are you hearing what I'm telling you? You're good. First of all, it wasn't your bed. It was Sam's bed.
Yeah, but if the bed's broken, they're going to charge my car.
If it was broken, I would have been able to tell you.
Oh, please, Zero. What?
I got a confession to make.
What is it? Now you got to give it back. I'm at the front desk. You know that, right?
I think they charged me.
No shit!
It's like 400, honestly.
What do you mean?
Now, you know, I'm
400?
I'm willing to pay, like, you know... $150 of it, you know, maybe $200.
Excuse me, no, you're gonna pay the whole thing. I didn't order that food. What you talking about?
I came to the room to go back. I left you guys your own halves.
I didn't ask for any food, EBZ.
I left you chicken parmesan.
Did you actually order $400 of food?
A couple drinks, you know what I mean? Come on, just regular shit.
I told him not to. I'm like, don't do it.
$400 of drinks and food that I didn't even get to see or ask for?
It's just money.
Man, we had this conversation like 2 days ago. It's not just money. You didn't even want to get on the banana boat.
It was content. I figured I was creating content. You know,
at my expense?
You know, we need to invest to recoup. And then, of course, if everything goes sour,
invest in what? Filling your stomach with food? That's not an investment.
It's not content.
It's not content for me. If you want content, spend your own money. I'm gonna have to see how much they really charge the card.
Man, you should have seen me. I was like, oh, five of those. Yeah, yeah. Six of those. Oh, yeah. By the way, do they come with sides? No?
Hey,
five sides.
That is insane.
I think he's trolling. There's no way he spent $400. How do you spend $400 in room service? He's gotta be trolling. I swear to God, this front desk guy says $400. I'm gonna be like, wow.
Cancel his flight?
Yeah, I'm gonna cancel it. We're gonna be stuck in Hawaii, homie. But EBZ lost in the jungle, dog. I'm gonna leave his ass in the jungle tomorrow. Motherfucking ass, homie, for real. Imagine you spent $400 on EBZ card. We'd never hear the end of it. Yeah, well, obviously. No shit. Bro, he would be slapping pools.